Hi, I'm Jody Smith, and I'm dancing for the National Vaccine Information Center. My husband, Michael Smith, is the doctor at Smith Chiropractic, and we see many young families come into the office, and they have a lot of questions about vaccines and what they should and shouldn't do. So they offer a lot of information, ways to prepare your children for getting the vaccines, not to take too many at one time, and to make sure that they're prepared, really healthy. You boost their immune system quite a bit.
1, 3, 5, 7, 1.
She wanted to do something different, and she needed to be challenged. So I asked her if she would like to do some salsa. It was a little bit different, and she said, well, yeah, it would be something good for her.
I was really nervous about doing a Latin dance because I think that Latin dances are very full body, lots of hips.
Jody is just having a little bit, you know, trouble working on her hips actions and moves, so, but she's doing good.
Dennis has been very, very patient and nothing but encouraging, so that helps. I think if he expressed his frustration, that might be a little harder, but he's very encouraging, so I appreciate that a lot.
She is a workaholic. She's very dedicated, and I love that about students. She says something and she works on it, and then she likes to work, and that's easy for me.
I teach group exercise, so I can count to 8 and face a mirror. Salsa has a lot of turns, and so Dennis is keeping me on my toes with lots of turns.
I'm from Guatemala, and I like to incorporate a lot of Latin moves. So, yeah, I think we have a little surprise for everybody.
I was at lunch with a friend, and we were talking about our bucket list. And I said, one of the things on my bucket list is to perform. And I haven't had butterflies in so many years, and I feel that excitement, that thrill, I guess, of doing something out of your comfort zone.
Dancing for the National Vaccine Information Center, please welcome Jody Smith and her partner, Dennis Conte.